At Manipal Hospitals, we are launching Guardians of the Heart program. This is basically to train lay people how to take care of emergencies during a cardiac arrest, how to give a basic cardiac life support, which is called as cardiopulmonary resuscitation, so that people who have cardiac arrest outside the hospital can reach the hospital on time and they can be salvaged. I, Dr. Anand Shenoy, cardiologist, joined the movement of Guardians of the Heart. Let's take a pledge to save one's life.